Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Ryle, again. Hi. So it's been a little while since I've covered anything that has to do with Venom, Let There Be Carnage. But now, according to We Got This Covered, which of course has reported everything in the past that has since been true, says here that Marvel reportedly has plans to include Tom Hardy's Venom in Spider-Man 4. So let's talk about it.
All this space in between us. I fell in love with a cosmic girl.
Okay.
Now my spaceship is launching.
Yeah.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
All this space in between us.
Yeah, guys, you heard that right. Marvel has plans to introduce Tom Hardy's Venom into Spider-Man 4. Alright, so it says here, according to our sources close to We Got This Covered, the same ones who said Tom Holland is in talks to cameo in Venom 2, and that Karen Gillan is said to lead a female Pirates of the Caribbean movie, which of course have since been true, is now hoping to have Tom Hardy's Venom show up in the fourth Spidey flick. While things can always change given how far we are from it, plan right now is to have the symbiote bond with Peter Parker in Spider-Man 4, which will make room for a cameo from Eddie Brock as he searches for it. If one thing's for certain, though, it's that it seems increasingly likely that the long-rumored crossover between Tom Holland's Spider-Man and Tom Hardy's Venom will be happening sooner rather than later. And probably in one of the symbiote solo flicks. But what about things going the other way? Could Tom Hardy's Eddie Brock turn up in the MCU at some point? It certainly sounds like it. While nothing is set in stone just yet, we're hearing that it may even happen in Spider-Man 4. So yeah, guys, what do you think about this? What do you think about the possibility of Tom Hardy's Venom appearing in Spider-Man 4? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Comment, subscribe, share this video with a friend, and turn on that post bell to be notified of all my latest videos. And please don't forget to follow me on Instagram at RyleRyan2005. And yeah, peace out. I love y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart, as always.